What's going on, gang? It's your boy Panda Boxer, live multi-streaming with some Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak DLC. We're talking to Rondine the Traitor. I've received a letter from my home country that contains somewhat troubling news. The letter was sent by my sister, and in it she details how monsters from the kingdom have started invading neighboring territories. My sister belongs to the Knights of the Royal Order and has assembled a research team to combat this threat. Ideally, the research team would halt their advance before the village, but it's only a matter of time before some of these monsters reach Kimura's shores, if they have not already. Elder Fugan has already been brought up to speed. However, as you are the defender of this village, I would like you to be a part of the discussion on this matter. Come, let us go speak with Elder Fugan. There isn't a moment to waste. I will not continue to read everything.
Special quest for you. Come back anytime.
That'll do.
fearful fidgety felines advancing through the night. When suddenly, out of nowhere, a horrid face causes fright. Be calm. There's no need to cry or moan. It's just some old weather-beaten bone. Yet not all is what it seems, for below this giant skull, a devious monster waiting for some prey to go.
lifesaver.
You're not getting away! Move!
Thank you.
You're better off.
Time to head home.
Hey there, Ace. Got the job done already, huh? That's why you're my number one pupil. Something wrong? I don't think an apex caused this. Village. I'll use a flash bomb.
Hmm.
Well, well.
Yeah.